This question is taken from element 5 of the Health and Safety Management Systems, Measuring, Audit and Review, and is covered in 5.3, Investigating Incidents. Outline the initial actions that should be taken following a major injury accident at work. You have 8 minutes to answer this question. Your time starts now. In answering this question, the focus is directed at the initial actions to be taken following a major injury accident. Your answer should have considered such actions as making the area safe by switching off any running machinery and isolating any services such as gas, water, and electricity. Make the area safe and cordon it off. Administer first aid to the injured party and summon emergency services. The injured person's next of kin will need to be informed, and as this is a major injury, then the enforcing authorities will also need to be informed. Start collecting evidence in the form of photographs, measurements, sketches, and samples, and take names of any witnesses. Set up an accident investigation team.